Hello, I am Anuj from Mayur Public School, IT Extension, Delhi 92. We all know that waste is a problem for the society. Increasing waste is because of the poor management. This leads to overflowing landfills. These landfills are a breeding ground for mosquitoes that cause diseases like malaria, dengue, and etc. It causes problems to the trespassers. This waste also seeps into the ground and decreases the soil. Soil fertility. Then now we know that waste is very harmful for our society and environment. So we need a solution. We have to propose a solution where the waste is divided into dry and wet waste. The wet waste is something like that it can be used to produce compost, and dry waste can be recycled. This segregation will help us in many ways. Like it will decrease the waste, but it will also reduce resources like metals, plastic, because the dry waste can be recycled, can be now used in our production of materials.